Gomes.
Ms. Gomes.
Welcome, Prime Minister Kariņš. I'm glad to see you here, and I enjoyed working with you, namely in the team that negotiated the fourth and the fifth anti-money laundering directives. Like yourself, I've learned a lot. Also, on the basis of the inquiry committees of the European Parliament on these matters and on tax matters. And I do appreciate what you said, and I support fully, that we need European supervision, central supervision on anti-money laundering. But let me ask you, will you now, as Prime Minister, also push for a European FIU, as we proposed in the Parliament in the context, namely, of the fifth anti-money laundering directive? Also, will you push for the reform of the VAT that the Commission has proposed and that has been blocked by the Council, despite the fact that it's giving piles of money to organized crime and to even terrorist organizations through the scheme of so-called carousel fraud? And will you also push for the MQV in taxation matters, which is a crucial question, according to the Commission, to indeed fight the tax dumping that distorts the single market competition rules?
Honorable.
Thank you, President. This is my last speech to Parliament, and I'm delighted that my good friend and colleague, Prime Minister Kariņš, is with us today. And what he has set out today, President, is a positive, pragmatic agenda for the future of the